Morning to one and all present here. I am Yashoda. I am doing research in Anna University, Chennai, under the guidance of Dr. P. Mala. My paper work is Padaminital Words Matching with Images Game. Let me start with the introduction. AR technology is a computer generated images on a user view of the real world, thus providing a composite view of images. Now, this paper uses augmented reality, which is a game-based education, to promote and help children learning variety of words in Tamil languages. Markers are created when the child matches the correct word with the correct image, moves to the next level, and for wrong matches, boosting levels for provided. The existing model used for matching images only with the word. In this paper, we have proposed a system to develop an augmented reality based game which can help children to learn words and their usages. It's for both Tamil and English language. The child has to match the word with the picture which is placed on the marker sheet. Correct answers are identified and the corresponding AR experience is visualized by the child. Wrong answers are corrected by giving tips to guide. The child is provided correct answers. And there are some literature survey. First paper is mobile augmented reality game with multi-modal interactions. This paper proposed it is easy to interact with the game. It The experience of Padamanitar for both Tamil and English English language is shown below. It's a result for both the languages. First one is for Tamil and the second one is for English. Performance measurements is comparison of World Max game and 3D mobile game in order to show the various analysis parameters like augmented reality, immersive gaming levels, and user rating, image recognition, user interface. In the image recognition techniques, there are total 26 cards available, and out of the 26 cards, World Max game identifies 25 image contents cards. And 3D game identifies 26 textual image content cards. In the World Max VR game, out of 4 levels, 2 are augmented reality oriented, and in ABC 3D mobile game, out of 4 levels, 2 are augmented reality oriented. This is the comparison of World Max and ABC 3D. It is also for the ABC 3D mobile game. 38 of them rated World Max AR game is the best. 4 of them rated as a game as fair. 2 of them rated it is average, and 4 of them rated as this game of poor. The contents of user interface, out of 4 user interface, seen alignment methodology, the conclusion it has accuracy of the system, score levels, and image identifications. The accuracy of various target objects like cat, spider, and horse with different maximum and minimum distance, the overall progress of ABC 3D game is 66% and overall progress of World Max is 75%, it's approximately. This evaluation shows World Max game is better than ABC 3D game. And future works, it considers the augmented reality games easy to use. This work indicates that the use of augmented reality games has a positive impact in the learning process concerning young children, more exactly in the progressive domain of oral recognition of words and concepts and the corresponding written form. These are the following some references we follow. And finally,